are at the Marikina Road of Zomato, ABSCBN, and Choose Philippines. So,
woo! Choose Philippines!
So we choose to be hungry. And our first stop is Antonio J. And yeah, I hope matakam kayo sa bilang na to. Thank you, ABS. Thank you, Zomato. We're now at our second stop, guys. It's kimchi. I've eaten here before, and I'm excited for them to try it. So, annyeong! Aling, please.
Just feel free to ask.
Game, what?
Gana po kailangan.
Go, Aling. Kaya mo yan. Ah, kumagat! Bawal kumagat!
We're having some Korean ice cream here at Kimchi. And actually, sayang hindi ko na video. When the ice cream came out, the people were like kids. Including myself.
Alright, over there we have
Choose Philippines!
Medyo hyper siya. Okay. Yeah, pero yeah, Choose Philippines, guys. This is just a second stop. We'll be having our third stop in a few. Yeah.
Falling on a rooftop.
Babe, come on! You gotta dance!
Hi, guys! Hi, Trish! This is the third stop of our Marikina crawl. Thanks to again Zomato and ABSCBN, and to Philippines and lifestyle.
And ABSCBN.
Lahat na. Yeah.
And Chicken Park Adobo.
Yes, represent. Jenny's Grills, our third stop. I haven't eaten here, so we're excited to try it.
Have you eaten here?
Not yet. It's along General Ordonez. Yeah. Lapit sa.
Today's call, Mangan and Bagnet. Fourth stop na grabe. Sit down.
This is our fifth stop. Okay, they don't have any signage yet, so here's their menu. Comedor. Comedor. Sorry naman! Comedor, they're new. They opened just last July. And they are from Miguel and Maria, located along Laila. But this one is located along San Fernando Avenue.
We're finally at the last stop, and it's one of the classiest restaurants I've seen here in Marikina. Right, Richard?
Yes.
We're at Fino Deli. It's a wine restaurant. They're known for their wine. Obviously, we're here in a room filled with wine with Floyd. Hi, Floyd, again.
Hello.
Actually, take to na to eh. Sorry naman. Kasi madilim kanina. So, there. Okay.